Hello everyone, this is Sufyan with a new tech tip on how to use window selection to be more productive in Onshape. In this example, I want to add fillets to all edges at the bottom of these grooves. You can individually select each edge, which can take forever, or you can take advantage of Onshape's Create Selection tool. But this approach would require time and patience because there is no option to select all edges at once. However, there is an effective way that does what you would expect using window selection. In a part studio, open the fillet dialog, then change the view to the corresponding side from where you can grab all the edges you want to select. Then click and drag from right to left, the selection window will appear in yellow and will capture all entities that have any overlap with the selection box. Depending on the direction in which you drag your mouse, the scope of entities that will be selected will behave differently. Let's do that again with another example. Using the same approach, you can select all entities in seconds to dramatically increase your productivity. Another example of working with the Use Sketch tool. In this example, I am trying to project all entities belonging to a face onto the sketch plane. Usually, you need to select all internal entities like circles individually. But using the window selection technique, you can select all entities, both external and internal, at once. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.